Hi, I'm Doc Kumalo, the captain of the Black Diamonds on a Saturday showdown. I've prepared myself as a team captain to lead the Black Diamonds because my experience based being a former player, this is a tournament and it's all about competing. And if you're competing, you don't have to be nervous. You don't have to probably envisage things that wouldn't happen. But I must say it was not easy because my team consists of females. And that's what Titum Fars want, Titum Pogoto. Even if I'm trying my best luck to coach and teach, but you know, we want this money. So you know what? It was a very, very steep hill to climb. And believe it or not, fun to work with. The talents and strengths that we actually bring as a collective Black Diamonds team is that there's no star in the team to start with, and we respect each other. And if we believe that an individual will be able to complete the task, we assign that individual. And our strength is that, lose or win, we keep ourselves focused. Usually we say in isiZulu, siyabuya. Well, obviously the game that I was good at, it obviously has to involve soccer because that was the cheapest sport for all the kids in the township to play and to afford. But I've got responsibilities, and believe it or not, I was taught not to blow it, but to use it wisely.